statement. It's about contraception, in vitro fertilization, family planning. That is all what will spring from their decision that they made today. It's such a contradiction. Yesterday, they say the states cannot make